alone.
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 fillers. So real niggas who ain't got no feelings. Check it out now. Stuck off the realness, we be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers, tomorrow comes a whip for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all those who wanna profile and hoes. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for himself in his land, we be gunning and keep them show crews running like they supposed to. Come around, but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face, you're in the wrong place. Cowards like you just get their whole body laced up with bullet holes and sucks. Speak the wrong words, man, and you will get touched. You can put your whole army against my teammate. I guarantee you it'll be your very last time breathing. Your simple words just don't move me. You're minor, we major. You're all up in the game and don't deserve to be a player. Don't make me have to call your name out. You're cool with featherweight. My gunshots will make you levitate. I'm only 19, but my mind is older. When the things get for real, my warm heart turns cold. Enough to get deceased, enough story gets told. It ain't nothing really. And yo, done sparked in Philly, so I can get my mind up these yellow back niggas. While they still alive, I don't know. Go figure. Meanwhile, back in Queens, the realness, the foundation. If I die, I couldn't choose a better location. When the slugs penetrate, feel a burning sensation. Getting closer to God in a tight situation now. Take these words home and dig it through. Or the next rhyme I write might be about you, son. They shook. This ain't no such thing as halfway cross. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook. This ain't no such thing as halfway cross. Scared to death and scared to look. Living the life that is diamonds and guns. There's numerous ways you can choose to earn funds. Sending this one out to my man Killer B. No doubt, indeed. Without weed, you know what I'm saying? Back me.